Good morning and welcome to the vlog. Today we're going to change the oil of my truck. And we're going to have to do a little swapping around here so we get my truck into my garage so we can change the oil. So let's do that now. Inside my garage. I wish I had a little wider door. So the oil I like using, I have been a Mobile One fan since I had a Z28 back in, I think it was 97. I've always used Mobile One full synthetic since then and probably continue to. I don't go 15,000 miles. I think that's kind of a a mistake, really. But I go 5,000 to 7,000 with the 15,000 mile protection. That gives me a plenty of buffer before the oil is slated to break down. There's the mighty 5.7 liter Hemi.
Don't try to ever over tighten these things. Drain plugs into this stamped steel. There's just a little bung that's in there that gives you enough threads to tighten this up. But a lot of people I see, especially those 1 hour oil changing shit storms of a place, they really over tighten. You do here, you are going to get oil everywhere. It's just the nature of the beast.
We'll be right back.
to reset your change oil soon warning message, turn on the ignition, gas pedal, fully depress 3 times. I got oil pressure. It's good.
Enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Please hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and I'll see you on the next video.
Are you
Bye.
Listening? Yeah.